so, you know, after the experience at the at Venice, where this film was so overwhelmingly received, what do you think it is about this story and the way you guys have all told it that people are responding to?
I think it's Damien, really. I think he has a way of making something that people like, making something so unique. You know, people have seen the moon landing story before. They've seen, you know, films that are set in space, and he does it in such a way, which means that it's something you've never seen before, I think. And also, it's a very it's a story full of heart, and something that people don't really associate with this story, I think. So it's very interesting.
You know, there's always the movie that you're making, and then there's the movie you see. What surprised you most about First Man?
Well, I mean, it was really like we were shooting two different films, because I felt like I was in a really intimate domestic movie where it was about a family, and it was like a set, it was like all handheld, like a documentary, and then suddenly I watched the movie, and I'm like, whoa! It's massive and vast and beautiful, so mind-bogglingly beautiful. And also, I just kept thinking of Ryan while I was watching it, because I just kept thinking of all the things that he went through, and I just felt like I wanted to give him a cuddle. I just thought, my God, I don't know how he did it. He really held it all together. It's amazing.